Yeah, yeah, what's up, man? We got Mikel Cole right here and the homie.
Mika Fitzgerald, a.k.a. The Catalyst Change.
And we on the mission to do what?
Inspire the world to be able to live our full potential.
That's right, man. Make America pray again. The Catalyst, Michael Cole, giving a shout out. Let's go. Yeah.
We out here enjoying a beautiful evening. Thanks for all those who were able to create the event today. And we're just enjoy being able to share the song with the energy and the people who are attending our event this evening. And incredible things to come.
Definitely, man.
Really excited about
definitely.
What we're putting together right now. So,
yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So look out for the Catalyst, Mikel Cole. Make America pray again.
Let's go. The Catalyst Road. Get ready. The tour is coming.
Stay blessed. We love you. Always believe in you. Always believe in. Know that God is with you no matter what you're going through.
That's right.
Always know that the brightest days come right after the darkest storms. And always know that you don't know your divine potential. And if you will only believe and walk in the faith, everything that you wanted is right there. So, we're blessed to be out here.
Amen.
I'm just sharing that to you because I'm sharing that with me and all of us to remind ourselves, you know what, that what we really are. So,
Most definitely. So positivity and love.
You came out tonight.
Oh, man, it was a blessing, man. I know.
I really wanted to be on the big stage.
I know,
stage,
man.
You know what, traffic sometimes.
Hey, God's timing, man.
Yeah,
more to
exactly,
come. You know what I mean?
It's more to come.
Stay tuned
in.
Yes, sir.
Thank you again.
Yeah.